been fiddling with it, haven't you?
It was perfectly all right before you touched it. If only you'd leave things to me.
If we were to leave things with you, my dear fellow, we'd be in a fine pickle, wouldn't we?
Look, you lost the image, not me.
There they go again.
I did not lose the image. You saw.
Doctor, look. Both of them.
What?
Who now? What is all this racket? Oh, so you're my replacements then, are you? Yes, dangling a clown. Oh, dear, dear, dear. Anyway, have you done anything other than this infernal squabbling?
Well, we've assessed the situation.
Oh, just as I thought. Nothing.
Well, of all the confounded arrogance. Look, it's not easy, you know.
It's not as if we know where that stuff is.
No.
Yes, well, it's truly remarkable that in time, experience has taught you nothing, I see.
Well, when I arrived, I was trying to help, but he seems to be very ungrateful.
Ungrateful? I was on the brink of a breakthrough when you so rudely interrupted.
Yes, well, it's a comfort to know that I don't listen to my own advice in future. Well, I suppose nothing really changes, does it?
Look, I hate to ask, but who are you?
Oh, who am I? Oh, my dear girl, I am the Doctor. Yes, the original, you might say.
Well, there's no need for you to be here, too. I had everything perfectly under control.
Oh, yes, I can see that, yes.
If you know what that substance is, why don't you tell us?
Oh, very well, I shall. In fact, young lady, I should explain it to you. And then perhaps you can explain it to these two for me. Consider, if you will, two dimensions. One land made of matter, and the other of antimatter. Now then, imagine these two lands separated by water, or indeed space. Now then, how could you connect the two?
Well,
with a bridge.
Yes, it's a time bridge.
Oh, I see.
And, what's a bridge for, eh?
Crossing.
Oh, lovely. Yes, quite so. Girl's got more sense than the pair of you put together. Will you both stop shilly-shallying and cross it?
One of us, I presume.
Oh, either will do, but please do not dawdle. Oh, dear, dear.
Call, will you?
Oh, will you stop being so childish?
Oh, do be quiet. Heads.
Hard luck.
Yes, well, now that's decided, I'll disconnect the force field.
What are you going to do?
Ready? Now, go, dear boy.
Doctor, no!
Joe, get back!